Gotta make them wanna, gotta make them wanna, gotta make them wanna come back for more. Hey now, here we go, DJ, don't you play nothing slow. Keep those girls out on the floor. Gotta make them wanna come back for more than hey. Since the sun went down, be hey when it comes back around. Well, it's all week, it's time to play. Gonna get a little bit
welcome everyone to Las Vegas Motor Speedway for Fox Sports race coverage of the Cobalt 400. So good to see you all here today in this nice sunshine weather. Tony Stewart on the pole for the second straight race in a row. What a comeback he's had. And Jimmy Johnson starting in second right next to him. Drivers all pumped up and ready to go in probably one of the biggest races of the year, Las Vegas. And as the pace car has them out for their first pace laps before the green flag, let's take a look at today's starting grid for the race. Like I said, Tony Stewart, second straight pole this year in the third race, driving the Nature's Bakery Brownie, double chocolate brownie, Chevrolet, nice sponsor for him, and scheduled to run that car for three or four races. I think it's four races this year. And Jimmy Johnson starting right next to him in a Lowe's Cobalt. Chris Buescher driving from Front Row Motorsports. What an incredible year he's had this year. Another legend, Kenny Wallace. Run number three, one of the rookies, Josh Berry, the 88 for Junior Motorsports. And the one of Jamie McMurray for Chip Ganassi. Run number four, the 24 of Chase Elliott, another rookie. And the 18 of Kyle Busch. The Candyman, or also known as the Rowdy. Run number five, Front Row Racing 78, Bass Pro Shops car, Martin Truex Jr., and right next to him, the five of Casey Kane from Rickender Motorsports. Run number six, Roush Fenway driver, Carl Edwards in the 99 Subway Ford, and the seven of Justin Allgaier, also driving Virginia Motorsports. Row seven, two other legends, the 45 of Kyle Petty, the King, Richard Petty's son, and Warner Boy, Jeff Gordon, the 24. Row 8, 10 of Denica Patrick, 39 of Regan Smith, 7 in for that injured Ryan Newman. Row number 9, most popular driver, Dale Earnhardt Jr., the 88, and the 15 of Clint Boyd from Michael Waltrip Racing. Row number 10, Joey Logano in the 20 car for Joe Gibbs Racing, and the 33 of Brendan Jones, another rookie. Both these two drivers are youngsters, but Jones is the rookie. Row 11, the 4 of Kevin Harvick in the Mobile 1 Chevrolet, and the 31 of Jeff Burton for RCR, Rich Childress Racing. Last row, row 12, the 55 of Michael Waltrip and the 41 of Kurt Busch. Kurt Busch driving for Stewart-Haas Racing. Here are track facts for today's Las Vegas race. 10 laps, 68 degrees sunshine weather, and Tony Stewart is the pole sitter for the second straight race in a row. Pace car off, and here we go. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing in Las Vegas, boys. Look at him fly by off turn number three to turn four. Josh Berry underneath Tony Stewart. Berry leads his first lap in his Sprint Cup career. Oh, Josh has got a problem with his right rear tire. No caution yet. Will he make it to pit road? He'll try. Not going to work. There goes the tire. In the outside wall goes Jimmy Johnson. Owen T-Bones and a Kurt Busch. Or should I say Kurt Busch T-Bone and the Jimmy Johnson? Kurt Busch and Jimmy Johnson's rough year continues. I'll be dog. Man, here's a replay of what happened. See, Johnson makes contact with Wallace's left front tire. Thank God Wallace didn't blow a tire or anything, but Johnson's tire was damaged well enough and just, boom, exploded right there like a dynamite. Just tore up his car. His back of the car hit the outside wall pretty hard. A lot of damage, and then comes back down. Kurt Busch tries to drive through it, and bang! Head on right there, like a T-bone crash. Kurt Busch being towed away to the garage. Hated for Kurt Busch and Jimmy Johnson too. I know they both very upset, because first three races this year, not going well for them. They've wrecked. Four laps to go. Here we go. Josh Berry leads him to the green. Ambers to the outside, 3-1. And Chase Elliott, 3-1 on the inside for the lead. There'll be three laps to go when they get in the line this time. Oh, Teddy Patrick gets out of trouble. Hard in the outside wall. Danica Patrick, Casey Kane, Joey Logano, and Jeff Burton in a big crash. Look at that. Casey Kane on top of Joey Logano's number 20 and a 31 of Jeff Burton, nowhere to go. Patrick is being towed away to the garage. I know she's not too happy. So is Casey Kane. He'll be going to the garage. So will Joey Logano and Jeff Burton. Folks, we will be going into overtime. It's like a green white checker, but no, it's not. It's overtime. Like the words in NFL. But here's the replay. So Harvick got in the back of another Mobile One driver, Danica Patrick. Look at that. Went almost on her side, halfway to her side. Look at Kane's car on top of Logano. Restart and overtime. Two laps to go. Green flag. Who's going to win it? Story goes low. Elliott blocks. Chase Elliott holds on to the lead. Here they come. White flag one more time in Las Vegas. Buster up high. Barry blocks. Stewart in the Truex. Barry with the head of steam. He blocks Barry. Elliott blocks Barry. And he blocks Stewart. Not going to meet up. Chase Elliott wins his first career NASCAR Sprint Cup Series win. Chase Elliott burning down the house. Look at that burnout. Best one yet this year with the three races. Woo! Folks, what a race. Chase Elliott does it for Alan Gustafson in Rick Hendrick Motorsports. Tony Stewart, runner-up, finishes second. Third straight race, he's finished in the top two. He won the first two, but now comes home second. And Josh Berry, career best finish in third, just in his third race. Chris Buescher in fourth. What an incredible another race for him. They're inside the chase. Standings, Kyle Petty, 5th, McMurray, then Truex, Earnhardt Jr., Edwards, and Wallace ran up the top 10. So we go on down, the 11th place goes to 18th, Kyle Busch, 12th, Allgaier, 13th, Regan Smith, 17th for the Ryan Newman, 14th is Brandon Jones, 15th is Kevin Harvick, 16th, Michael Waltrip, 17th, Gordon, 18th, Boyer, and 19th on down in the 24th position is DNFs. Jeff Burton, Casey Kane, Danica Patrick, Joey Logano, Jimmy Johnson, Kurt Busch. And the top four drivers, the top DNFs, they were the one that was just in that recent crash. And then Johnson and Kurt Busch were in the one where Busch just ran into Johnson halfway through the race. Well, like a little bit before halfway. But anyways, folks, stay tuned for the Good Sam 500 at Phoenix out west, like Las Vegas. See you then at Phoenix. Have a great day.